Hey guys, it's me, Darcy. How's it going? Welcome back. As you can see, from the general lack of smugness, I'm running solo today. And I thought that maybe because I am running solo, I'd jump back into Subnautica and, you know, jump around and continue to work on my base and progress in that hardcore mode. Yeah, let's jump on into it and please enjoy. Okay, awesome. Okay. So, if you didn't watch the first one, welcome to my crib. It has a locker and a fabricator. If you did watch the first one, welcome back. You know this place very well. It took me so long to get it up and running. Right. Okay, I need to continue building. I need... Oh, I can build one of these. For now, it shall go right there. Hey. That's nice. I probably want one of those as well. I don't need a sign, no. Right, off to do some more exploring. Fish. No, come here. Nice and deep. Okay. Can't remember the direction where everything is. Oh, but I want that. Okay, go back in here.
This is Aurora. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Right. Make another bottle of water. I never have too much water. What else can I make? I wonder if that still works. Let's try it. Apparently not. Wait, what? I have two standard O2 tanks. No, I want a high capacity. What do I need for that? Two glass and silver ore. Okay. Glass. On it. I need more quartz. Okay. I'm gonna put that away, that away.
Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
Great.
Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development.
Wait, what? Wasn't it nighttime just before? I feel like it was nighttime just before. Okay, now it's definitely nighttime. That's what we're after.
New blueprint acquired.
Finally, some progress. Scan that. Yes.
New blueprint acquired.
Fucking. Oops. Don't head back home and breathe. Okay, food and water and health is all necessary stuff. I'm away, fishy. Okay. Right. First, glass. Lubricant, copper wire, battery, titanium. Okay. I can do both of that. Ooh. Yes. I moved all my mushrooms. Oh. Wrong thing. No, fuck. I want to eat my fish. Delicious. Okay, that. Underwater. Okay, now if I'm not mistaken, it's this way. Normal. There he is. Why did I come back down here again? Oh yeah, mushrooms. Battery. Okay, battery's done. I need to make some, what do I need to make? Lubricant. What do I need for that? Creep seed vine cluster. Do I have any of those? No. Okay, store. Nice. Okay.
Emergency. A quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's
drive. Oh. I want to see this.
The reactor will reach a supercritical state. 18 minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Boom. Nice. It's a good thing water's not super great at holding radiation or anything, right? Oh, that's right. It's the opposite of what I just said. Okay, let's... Okay, I need to go get some vine clusters. Get some lubricant. Fucking right there. Inventory's full. Well, I'm going to see if there's any silver or gold around in this area while I'm here. Hey! Don't you follow me, son. Over here? No, not over here. Oh, really? What do you think this is? Come back here. Hey, you better run. Little bitch. I'll kill- Oh, he's coming back for me. But I need to breathe. You win this one.
Lubricant is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants.
Lead and fiber mesh. Aye. The Pathfinder tool? Well, that's... Is that always there? This, I need my copper wire back.
Receive glide. We increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys. And stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
Okay. Useless. Copper. That's why my inventory is still full. Fuck. Okay, let's go back. Build another storage container. Fucking. Okay. Building materials. Yes. Build. Stop that. Okay. There we go. I'm remembering things. Okay, store that, store that. Don't need to carry all of this around with me. Yes, that looks good. Okay, I'll just grab everything out of this. Sorry everyone, I'm now that I have two of these things, I must now rearrange my entire base. That's just how it goes sometimes, you know. Deconstruct it. Reconstruct it. Okay. Fiber mesh, silver ore, computer chip. And I need, what did I need gold for? Oh, gold is for a computer chip, right, that makes sense. Yeah, that makes sense. Put one of those there. Okay, there we go. There we go, okay. Come do some inventory management. That can go there. Dual builder can go there. Okay. That can go there, that can go there. Fish, mushrooms, coral. I like the look of that. Okay, over here. Take that out. Those can go in there. There we go. Managed. I need silver. I've got to adjust that quickly. Yeah, come here. Okay. There we go. Okay, I don't want to add that to my quick slot. Oh, yes. There we go. Everything is everything now. Boop. Ma.
Woo!
And breathing. And back onto the water. There. Not exactly what I wanted. Tiny little cave. This looks safe. Okay, enough of that. I really need that silver, guys. I need to breathe. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Fooled you. Oh, and I'm back. I just had my lunch. It was delicious. Oh, it was delicious. And I'm a little bit sad now because it's gone. I'm no longer eating it. Okay, so we need silver. Oh. Fucking kill you, bitch. Come here and die. I need to breathe. There's all my rocks. There we go. Fucking. Jiggy duck, dick waffle, copper, dang it. Thought I saw another one. Did see another one, it's right here. More copper, fucking hell. Just need some silver and gold. Titanium! Breathing. I need titanium. Copper. To the surface. Being very inefficient right now. My fish come here. Okay. Okay, let's have a look. I'm gonna need to make some more batteries. 1, 2, 3. Boom. Boom. Okay. There we go. Should probably heal and drink and drink. Running low on water. Come here. Aha. Okay. Hey, that's looking good. Silver. Oh, now I'm... Burr. Dolphin diving. Out of my way, I'm on the move. Yes, I want this. Hey, enough of that, you. There's another piece I saw. Copper. Titanium. Oh, bitch. Okay, I need to go breathe, but we're gonna discuss this in a bit. Okay, there's that, so I'm gonna go this way. God damn it. Lunch. Got him. I'll have to take you for lunch. I lost him. Okay, that's lunch gone. Got you. Got you. Okay. Okay. Refill my water supply. Let's have a look. Lunch. Gold and silver. That's good. Quick slot assignment. Probably don't need my repair tool. A computer chip, fiber mesh. So I need a computer chip. What's a computer chip cost? Gold, copper wire, and that. Okay. This copper. Okay, let's go get what I need. Copper wire. Computer chip. That looks good. Fuck. No. Yes, that's more like it. Got health. Time to go get another piece of silver. doing it. Let's go. Well, that was easier than I thought. Like down here, lots of stingy stuff. Okay, let's scan, baby.
Be advised, a common complication for cave divers is loss of orientation, followed by eventual asphyxiation.
Oh, you little bitch. Fuck yes. Got everything we need again. Bloop. Okay. Okay, I have my standard O2, silver, glass, titanium, got it. Glass. Titanium. Womp. Okay. Let's go, one more thing. Let's try and make that radiation suit. What do I need for that? I need two. Let's go get that. Let's get a radiation suit going. And then we'll be frickin' ready to, do something. Don't have a scan creep. Right. Oh, that's just not cricket. Okay. Huh. Yeah. Friggin' radioactivity proof. Okay. Damn it.
primary systems online.
Oh, titanium, copper, quartz. Wait. Yes. Okay. Quartz. Okay, we're getting there. Awesome. Well, wait, no, I need to eat one of those. You shall be eaten. Oh, there we go. Awesome. I think we've achieved. Well, we've achieved something. Yes, look at that base now. Look at it. Wait, look at it. Oh, so beautiful. Yeah. Well, cool. Well, let's save and quit. And we'll jump back to Big Darcy. Well, guys, thank you for joining me in Subnautica once again. I feel we achieved some stuff there. You know, the base got a little bit bigger. We got some more storage. We sorted the storage. And yeah, we made a few overall betterments. Yeah. So, as always, guys, if you like the video, please consider liking, sharing, subscribing, or even just leaving a comment. We really do appreciate it. And, well, guys, until next time, I've been Darcy. Thank you for joining me. See ya.